The Speaker, the former president, and the MAGA extremists were cut from a different cloth.
I'm sorry.
They treat these folks. They treat these folks. And they think they're a threat.
It's brilliant.
No! It's just dumb.
They think that somehow we're going to go back.